What's up, guys? It's me, Y James, and I honestly know it's been a while, and like I did not do anything special, but hey, don't worry, it's not the end yet. Like I did not decide to quit YouTube and all of that. Like, of course not. Like, YouTube's like basically like the job for kids or something, or like for grown-ups or whatever. But it does not depend on age and that stuff. But anyway, like, I really like YouTube, and I hope it continues. I hope it like it progresses. But what I'm talking about here is not YouTube. What I'm talking about here is like answering what happened the past few months. Like, I couldn't upload anything about gaming. Like, I wasn't doing that stuff. The only thing I could do was shorts, and that's it. But only for a while, though. Like, I suffered for like about 2 weeks or something. But yeah, that was all explainable because the exams were hard. Like, my exams did not overextend for like 4 months or something like that. Of course not. Like, what I mean is that school is very hard, and I tried to focus on my future goals. I just couldn't let it go, and so like. You have to wait all of this. Oh, and also something very important and might be a little more sad than usual. The UI James mod is cancelled. Remember when I said, like, back from about like months ago when I made a 20 subscriber special that UI James mod is coming to Friday Night Funkin'? Remember that? Well, it's cancelled. And I thought I was gonna make it, but sadly it's cancelled. And I could not do anything about it. Like, I was just basically alone in this progress, and many times it would crash, and I just couldn't take it. And sadly, it's cancelled. But that does not mean I'm not gonna play any FNF. Of course I'm gonna play. Like, I'm gonna play a lot of, like, those good mods out there. Especially IndieCross. I still wanna play it, and I did not see anything yet. But, I don't know. We'll see about that in the future. But up until that, please make sure to like and subscribe to stay tuned. Anyways, see you.